Hello, we're here at the Jupiter Urban Wildlife Centre in Grangemouth. I'm here with Stephen. Can you tell us a little bit about the centre?
Yeah, of course. Jupiter is an amazing place because it used to be an old industrial site. It was left as wasteland, and since then it's been turned into a fantastic piece of urban green space. So now it's a wonderful place, both for wildlife and for people.
Well, Stephen, on behalf of the players of the People's Postcode Lottery, I'm delighted to be able to present you with this cheque for £714,380. This is the total amount raised for the Scottish Wildlife Trust since the lottery launched in Scotland.
Wow, that's amazing. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
With the upcoming St Andrew's Day weekend, all People's Postcode Lottery players can receive a free family pass to visit any Scottish Wildlife Centre. Just go to postcodelottery.com in November and download your free pass to go wild for free. So keep playing Scotland's own charity lottery and supporting Scottish charities. And don't forget, all the money raised in Scotland stays in Scotland.